Prodigy, welcome home, man, and welcome to the Sauce, man. How's it feel being home, man?
Incredible. It feels incredible, man. I'm happy to be back, you know what I mean, get back to work on all the music and everything we got to take care of, yeah. A lot of the things I was doing was like, I was writing a lot of blogs and putting it out there on the websites, on the street, and I was writing a lot of lyrics, of course, you know what I mean, for songs, and I tried my hand in some poetry, you know what I'm saying, just different writing type stuff. At this point in my life, you know, I just see a lot of the people, especially in the music industry, is a lot of everybody's just doing the same thing. Like, nobody's unique, you know what I mean? Like, everybody copies off of each other. Everybody wears the same type of stuff. Like, you know, there's no individual. You know, like, nobody's an individual anymore. Like, you know what I mean?
Back in the day, you guys were the unsigned hype. How'd that feel, man? When you opened up the Source and you saw yourself in there, man.
Man, I went to the store and I saw.
It wasn't even Mobb Deep yet.
Nah, we was Poetical Prophets, I think, when that happened. Yeah, and Slick Rick was on the cover of the magazine. I remember that clearly. Yeah. I think my man Matty C, who put us in those, like, he told us,
like, right here, right?
Yeah, there, go right there. He told us that, yo, that the magazine's on stand. So I went to the store and I bought all of them off of the shelf. I bought the whole rack. You know what I mean? I was giving them to everybody. We was just open. That was like the greatest thing that ever happened in our life back then, like, to us, you know what I mean? So yeah, that was a monumental moment for us. That was our first magazine, you know what I mean, to be in. And to see yourself in there, it was an achievement for us, you know what I mean?
There's a lot of new talent coming out these days, from all over, man. Who are you checking out these days, music-wise?
I can't front. I'm like Kanye. I like what Kanye's doing right now. You know, there's a lot of new talent, but Kanye is the man right now. I love his creativity. That's what I'm talking about, as far as being unique and creative and being different. Kanye's doing it. As far as the Source is concerned, like, the name alone, you know what I'm saying, says it all. Like, that was our only way of knowing what was going on. Like, you know what I mean? Like, the Source, like, everybody, you gotta have that. You gotta have that to know what's happening in that field, in hip-hop, with the clothes, the jewelry, you know what I mean, the lyrics, the albums, everything that was happening in the hip-hop culture. You know what I mean? That's where we got our information from.
Yeah, yeah. Shout out to the Source, you know what I mean? The new Source is going down, man. You know, Source Magazine is looking bigger and better than ever right now, you know what I mean? Well, we loving it. We gonna do this business, kid. We out of here. I'm all deep.